Hello everyone. So it's going to be time for chapter 6, which will be a lot shorter than the last chapter at least. Probably by quite a lot. But yeah, we'll just jump right into it. Now it's 11 p.m. So if you remember, we started at, what was it, like 2 p.m. or something at the start of the game?
Hey, look! It's a poster for that new movie!
What's it about?
I never get this guy's movies.
Who watches this kind of stuff anyway?
The Meditating Man. Okay, this sounds pretty dull.
Ike, judging the book by its cover. He'll get what's coming to him in about 3 seconds. Can I grab this? Can I grab it? I got it. Oh man. Holy shit, this is me driving. Oh god.
Don't give up, Ike. It's dangerous to be alone. Do something, or else you'll never break this spell.
So, how would you prevent someone from running you over? Maybe don't be in the middle of the road. How about that, Ike? There's an idea. Right, so this is just the same cutscene,
hey, look,
so we're gonna skip it.
For that new movie.
Our digipad is... I'm sure it's called something else in the PSP version, by the way. I can't remember what it is. So we're gonna go to a cold day. How cold is it? Well, it's only 20 years ago.
Failed again. It's happened.
It happened. Oops. Was that spelt wrong?
You've come.
Huh?
You've answered my call, didn't you?
No, of course not. What are you talking about?
Let the Ike is just like, what are you talking about? Leave me alone.
What do you want from me?
Let me introduce myself. My name is Oleg, and I am a filmmaker. Just a novice at this point, but anyway, ever since I saw you a year ago, I've been meditating every chance I can get, channeling all my energy towards seeing you again. And finally, you answered. To think I had such power. I will never forget this moment. Maybe I should base a movie on this. But what kind of film should it be? A bold and moving drama about a man with miraculous powers? Or a science fiction blockbuster featuring a psychokinetic hero? I see that you're the type of man who prefers not to betray his excitement. But let me ask you something. If you were making a film, what kind of movie would it be?
Something about the meditating man. Something about time travel. Well, everyone doesn't like the meditating man, so we'll do it about time travel.
Ha! Huh. That's a pretty good angle. But what about the motivation for his temporal wanderings?
Take over the world or to find out the cause of his own death? Well, let's just do a movie about Ike, because he's so self-centered.
Cause of death, huh? It needs something else. Any ideas?
We've got two choices. We'll make it about a love story.
Oh, wow. I'm impressed. You really got me. Look, please, don't tell anyone about this project. Once I'm a little higher on the food chain, I can film this. but it needs something more. A soul, if you will. Well, that'll come later. Watch for it in the theaters, though, all right?
Okay.
You're not happy? I am. Really, I am. Very sincerely. I don't want to call this a token of that feeling, but here, please accept this as a gift in the name of this encounter.
You sure? It looks like an antique.
Oh, that's all right. It looks old, but it's just a replica. My family has the arts and crafts gene, so to speak. We like to make things. And this is the kind of thing my father likes to make. So there are old-fashioned cameras and pocket watches all over his house. And what I like to do is give them to friends.
Oh, thank you.
No, thank you. I consider you one of my greatest benefactors, you know. Just talking to you like this gives me something immeasurably valuable.
Really? It does?
Yes, it does. Absolutely. By the way, how does one acquire the power to do what you do? Please, please, share some of your powers with me.
You can't ask me to do that. I can't. Try to forget about all of this, please. Goodbye.
No, wait! You can't just go!
This is run off. Got a pocket watch. Right. God, it's really hard to see. The running animation's different. We'll run south.
Shots.
Is this gate open? No, it's not. Let's go to the museum. No, we won't go there then. We'll go down there. Oh, is this it?
Lady, are you okay?
Where? My baby. She.
Baby? Lady, hold on.
What's going on? Someone hurt?
I don't know. Call an ambulance.
You got it.
What's going on here? A mugging?
Isn't this Mr. Eckert's?
Miriam! Stay with me. Hold on. Oh, God, where's Dana? Wasn't she with you? Did anyone see a baby? Oh. Did you see her?
No.
Did you? I don't know.
Did anyone see who did this?
God, no, this is not happening!
Don't know why Ike is saying that he doesn't know. He's got a clear vision of something that's not right, but instead he's just choosing not to say anything. Looks like I arrived just before the shooting. So, looks like we're going then. And then we'll be walking north.
Hi. Excuse me.
Yes?
Don't go that way, it's dangerous.
Excuse me?
Wait!
Am I going the right way? Maybe it's south I need to go. Because she must have walked that way. It's hard to tell. Disorientated. Don't know where I'm going. No, it would have been this way because this is where... Around where... Here we go. Yeah.
Lady, are you okay?
Where? My baby. She...
She's gone again!
Lady, hold on! What's going on? Someone hurt?
I don't know, but please, call an ambulance!
You got it!
Is she all right? What happened?
Isn't this Mr. Eckert's?
Miriam! Miriam, stay with me! Hold on! God, where's Dana? Wasn't she with you? Did anyone see a baby?
I don't know.
Hey, you were just talking to this lady, weren't you?
Well, that was...
Hey!
That man...
I'd say he's acting suspicious.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
You trying to make a quick getaway?
A getaway? I haven't done anything.
It looks like I just have to move away. So... Let's go back to present. How come these aren't getting teleported like Dana did?
Good God, this looks serious. Major case! That's it! Murder, mystery, and time travel! That's the concept! This is going to be one hot project, but if this relates to that, and it's gonna need a little more work. Actually, it's gonna need a lot of work, but I must make this my masterpiece!
Now really, what is it this time? The Good Samaritan. Didn't I tell you? Fate makes a powerful opponent. It's tough enough changing your own fate. You can't do much to someone else's. Doing it over again doesn't mean you're going to get it right anytime soon. You may put yourself through the pain, the tears, again and again. You should try concentrating on correcting your fate as quickly as possible. I'm saying this for your own sake. Goodbye. For now.
It's crazy to me that this is the same voice as Mario, by the way. But then again, I haven't really heard Charles speak. I wonder if he even remembers even doing this game, because he's been doing Mario for the longest time at this point. He's probably like... You know, like... How could you remember this game, basically? Because when the PSP version came out, I don't think he came back and did the voice again. Maybe he did, actually. I don't know. I might look that up. But yeah, we're gonna go back and see if the woman can be saved. This time we're gonna follow her, rather than just say, hey, it's dangerous that way.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Don't go that way. It's dangerous. Please, will you take a different route?
Excuse me?
Wait!
Look at this, she's running. Ike's such a weird fella. She's just basically, leave me alone! Leave me alone, you bloody creep!
Maybe. Are you hurt anywhere?
Thank you. Only some scrapes. You really were trying to help, weren't you? I'm sorry.
Don't worry about that. Are you all right?
Wait! Where is she? My baby!
Damn! The baby!
There's no kid around here. Are you okay, lady?
Miriam, are you all right?
I'm all right.
You're bleeding!
That doesn't matter, I'm all right! Where is she? Where is she?
And, I just like, my job here is done.
I thought I'd see if anyone around here saw anything.
Okay, then I'll go call the ambulance.
It is interesting that Like, where'd they get the gun from? You know?
For that new movie.
What's it about?
A man with the power to defy time itself uncovers the truth behind a grisly serial murder.
Hey, that sounds pretty cool. I like that kind of stuff.
Hey, what's cool?
Oh, this director. I am such a great fan of his.
Oh my god, you too? That is so totally amazing.
All right, I've got a good feeling about this one, too. Another major hit, no doubt about that, really. Hey, watch what you're doing. Hello?
Hi there. I'm sorry, but something's come up and I need that book back. If you could bring it over, I'll be waiting at the museum tower.
Okay. I'll say we've been called out. I like that it didn't really say who it was, but that was... yeah, what's his name? What's his name? The guy. That was a longer chapter than I remember. I think I just remember the fact that you don't actually need to do any of the other additional stuff in some of the other endings. Like, so the part where you're following the woman around, you don't need to do that on some of the endings. And yeah, I recall the other endings more than the main ending. Sorry, started yawning there. Jeez, I record these videos late at night, as you might know if you've watched some of my previous videos. I've said that before now. So yeah, I think it's probably time to call it there. And hope you enjoy watching. I hope you join me for the next one. Thank you. Bye-bye.